having a nightmare gave me an awful fright. I dreamed I was guest of honor of the Crypt Kickers 5 at their Monster Mash party, and the only soul alive. I met Igor, Frankenstein, shook hands with Drac. I met Janusz, the cat with a hump on his back. There were zombies and ghouls, and some cats even had wings. They kept shouting, "Mash good," and all them weird things. I was sweating at the forehead. I was shaking at the knees. Won't somebody wake me, please? Boris arrived, walking out of the mist, and introduced me as the honored guest. The coffin bangers were beginning to wail, and the drinks they served made a Bloody Mary look pale. They were all much friendlier than you would expect. And not once did a vampire make a pass at my neck. All the zombies were there, fresh out of their graves. And Wolfman, as usual, was needing a shave. I was scared a while. I was ready to scream. Won't somebody get me out of this dream? I couldn't believe this was happening to me. Didn't know I was dreaming, and I was scared as could be. They were friendly enough, but that didn't help a bit. And as soon as I could, I was planning to split. I snuck past the mummy, wasn't noticed at all, and out through the door, making tracks down the hall. I awoke from my dream, hit the floor like a flash, hoping never again to ride that nightmare mash. I was shaking in my boots, like jelly in a cup. Won't somebody please